Hello and welcome to the Beer, Bar and Barbers pub quiz. First of all, a few rules. Listen carefully to each round and the amount of points on offer. You will get several 2-minute thinking periods during the quiz. These will be clearly indicated, so use them wisely. For obvious reasons, no mobile phones allowed during the quiz. You may pause the video at any time, except during thinking periods. If you wish to download an official quiz sheet, these are available in the link in the video description. And don't worry, the link is perfectly safe. General knowledge round. The following 24 questions are worth 1 point each. Good luck. Question 1. American restaurant owner Cesar Cardini is usually associated with the invention of which popular dish in 1924? Question 2. Which of the states of the USA is officially known as the Golden State? Is it A, Georgia, B, California, or C, Florida? Question 3. Which well-known Saturday morning TV program was hosted by Philip Schofield and Sarah Green between 1987 and 1993? Question 4. Watch the following clip and name the company being advertised. Question 5. Also known as black treacle, molasses is used as the basis of which popular alcoholic spirit? Question 6. If you were a resident in the English town of Kettering, what would your postcode begin with? Is it A, CV, B, MK, or C, NN? Question 7. Which popular UK reality TV programme has been narrated by Craig Nash since 2016? Question 8. Published in 2007, No Ordinary Joe is the autobiography of which famous British sportsman? Question 9. Topping the charts in the 1980s, which well-known British pop band was fronted by Kevin Rowland? Question 10. Which world-famous luxury jewellery brand was founded in Brooklyn, Connecticut in 1837? Question 11. Listen to the following clip and name the famous TV programme it comes from. We'll be right back. Question 12. For your anagram this week, you are looking for a famous pop song from the 1960s. That's halfway in the general knowledge round. Here's your first 2 minutes thinking time. Question 13. The 1964 Chuck Berry song, You Never Can Tell, is perhaps best known for its appearance in a scene from which iconic film? Question 14. Where in the human body would you find the scaphoid bone? Is it A, the wrist, B, the ankle, or C, the jaw? Question 15. Which famous online company is headquartered at 2025 Hamilton Avenue, San Jose, California? Question 16. In musical theory, pentatonic, octatonic, and chromatic can be used to describe types of what? Question 17. What surname links an American actor who won two Academy Awards in the 1930s and a fictional detective created by Chester Gould in 1931. Question 18. Which well-known English football manager led Everton to two English League titles in the 1980s? Question 19. What word links a 17th century painting by Johan Vermeer and a pirate ship made famous by the Pirates of the Caribbean films? The round will finish with your connections round. The answers to questions 20 to 23 are connected in some way. The connection will be your answer to question 24. Question 20. Which singer-songwriter had 1980s top 10 hits with I Don't Wanna Dance and Electric Avenue? Question 21. Famous as one half of a comedy double act, by what name is British comedian James Roderick Moyer better known? Question 22. Winner of the Masters Championship in 2004, 2006 and 2010, which American professional golfer is known by the nickname Lefty? Question 23. Which well-known American actor played Lieutenant Rafe McCauley in the 2001 war film Pearl Harbor? Question 24. What is the connection between the answers to questions 20 to 23? That's the end of the general knowledge round, and you now have your usual 2 minutes thinking time. Here's the answers to the general knowledge round, starting with questions 1 to 12, all worth 1 point each. And now continuing with the answers to 13 to 24. We now come to the pop music round. You will hear 10 song clips. Name the song title or the artist for 1 point each. There are 2 bonus points for getting the connection between the songs. Good luck.
Then we really have to go. You've been the only kinda come with me because you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. I say you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey?
Johnny singing, gold is gold. Baba Lula, baby, what I say. You come Johnny singing, I got a woman down in the tunnel trying to make it pay. You got the action, he got the motion. Oh yeah, the boy can play.
Spin time, I'm so glad you have a one-track mind like me. You gave my life direction, a game show love connection. We can't deny.
Hope you enjoyed those music clips and got the connection. You now have 2 minutes thinking time. Here are the answers to the music round. Remember, 1 point for the artist or the song title, and 2 additional points if you get the connection. We now come to the final double or bust round. The following 8 questions are worth 1 point each. You can then choose whether or not to answer the final double or bust question. A correct answer will double your score for the previous 8 questions, but an incorrect answer will score you 0 for the round. Choose carefully, the choice is yours. Here we go. Question 1. Which British golfer won a gold medal for Team Great Britain at the 2016 Olympic Games? Is it A, Luke Donald, B, Paul Casey, or C, Justin Rose? Question 2. In 2013, Chanel created a clutch bag costing over £5,000 resembling what item? Was it A, a Scrabble tile, B, a Lego brick, or C, a Rubik's Cube? Question 3. In 1991, actor Brad Pitt famously appeared in a TV advert for which product? Was it A, Nike trainers, B, Ray-Ban sunglasses, or C, Levi jeans? Question 4. Released in 1985, what was the first UK top 10 hit single for American singer Whitney Houston? Was it A, Saving All My Love For You, B, One Moment In Time, or C, How Will I Know? Question 5. Consisting of wine and sparkling water, the spritzer takes its name from the German word for what? Is it A, splash, B, fizz, or C, mix? Question 6. In which decade of the 20th century did Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay climb Mount Everest? Is it A, the 1930s, B, the 1940s, or C, the 1950s? Question 7. Which of these varieties of pasta also describes a species of penguin? Is it A, spaghetti, B, macaroni, or C, rigatoni? Question 8. Situated 98 miles north of London, in which English county is the market town of King's Lynn? Is it A, Cambridgeshire, B, Norfolk, or C, Lincolnshire? And now here's your double or bust question. Remember, you don't have to answer, but it will cost you all your points for the round if you get it wrong. Since 1914, which famous American has appeared on the US $100 bill? Is it A, Andrew Jackson, B, George Washington, or C, Benjamin Franklin? That's it for the double or bust round. Here's your final 2 minutes thinking time. Here's the answers for that final double or bust round. If you went for the final question, did you get it? That's all for this week, folks. Hope you enjoyed the quiz. Don't forget to send me your scores, and I will put the leaderboard together for next week. Take care.